So where to next? Well, Parker is completely clear. Dust is a much bigger area. I guess, ooh, that's really sensitive. I guess let's go there first. It's on the way. Just destroy some shit. Hopefully we can unlock a safe house out in Dust. So we don't have to come all the way back here. I suspect we'll have to, though. The driving in this game reminds me of, for the dust blowing around and all the rundown buildings and stuff, it reminds me of a game called Fuel, which, if you've played, was a racing game with a post-apocalyptic open world on a really big map. A pretty cool game. Hi, guys. Beep beep. I might be stuck in here now. That wasn't the right button. There we go. Two. No? Ow. Oop. That didn't work. Really? You're a strong building. Oh, they're pissed. Oh, don't fall on me while I'm in there. Jeez. This is a cute little truck. And a lot more guys just arrived. I guess they have a right. I'm destroying all their shit. That's harder than I thought. I'm used to being able to drive through things. You might want to get out of the way, fella. Oh, that looks like fun. I want your thing. Excuse me. I'm commandeering this vehicle for Red Faction. Nice. Aw, I stopped that guy being able to get across. Let's figure out where we're going now. Apparently I haven't finished. Bet you can't drive that thing. That'd be so cool though. Hey babe. Hi, my name is Parker. I just moved into the neighborhood. Looks like I actually have to destroy that, Looks like I have to destroy this thing. Maybe not. Oh. Or maybe so. Get back in the truck, Parker. Parker? I'm not Parker. I'm Mason. I'm also stupid. I had set a waypoint. I have to stop a convoy. That's a long way away. Let's try it though, just for fun. See if we can get over there fast enough. I think we need a new car. Suck it! Really need some ammo. How am I gonna stop a convoy with no bullets? Aww. Let's try that another time. Just get the fuck out of here. Got a convoy to stop. I know this is backtracking, but I want to see what happens. I haven't done this before. Sorry. I think that person is dead. Feel a little bit bad. Where is the convoy? Oh. It's gone! Of course it is. Well, might as well go back to the safe house. Make sure we're full of bullets. Then we'll head back over to Dust. Hi, I'm back. Maybe moving here wasn't a mistake. Alright, I'm going again. Bye. Flying visit. I guess let's go do this thing. Looks like a proper mission. Whoops. This is harder than I remember. Perhaps I was playing on an easier difficulty level on the Xbox. I don't really remember. It's a long time ago. Nobody's been out here to clean up the mess I made yet. I suppose they probably won't, right? If we've pushed the EDF out of this sector, they're not going to send in workmen to clean up, right? It's funny how the sky just changed when I crossed the transition between two areas. Oh. Find that courier and secure the information. I don't feel safe on these bridges the way I drive. Alright, what's the mission?
The miners of Dust are staging a rally at this site. They expect a peaceful demonstration, but the EDF has other plans.
Captain
Albert Gunnarsson is in command here. His unit killed 300 settlers in Crisey, so expect deadly force. Stop Gunnarsson and get those workers out alive. If we fight for them, they'll fight for us.
He seems like a friendly type.
The rally's about to start. The coordinates are on your map.
I'm going. Hold on to your horses. That feels like it was going to be a mistake, but it worked out.
We're running out of time.
I'm going.
I'm on my way.
Show a little patience.
EDF soldiers have opened fire. They're shooting the miners.
Almost there.
Hi, guys. You know what? You know what I think will work better? Bring the bridge down on him. Excuse me, I just gotta drop this off. See you later. Just passing through. It didn't work.
Using the PA system to lure miners to the site. You need to destroy those speakers, Mason.
It's kind of hard to stick things to specific objects. Might as well blow these up while we're here. Watch out, guys. Get away from there. Ow! Guy! Hi guys! Come on, get on the gun! We're gonna have to blow it up. I was hoping the explosive barrel would do it. Hey, fuck you. Okay, new truck. There's a lot of stuff exploding suddenly. Imagine if we take these front things off, it'll fall, right? It might be easier. Let's try. One, two, three. No? Oh, that's a grenade.
We're hearing reports of casualties.
Okay, looks like it fell over eventually. I think driving through with the truck's gonna be the best idea. There's a guy right up my ass, isn't there? Follow me through here, motherfucker.
Shut the bastard up.
Good work, but don't let Gunnarsson escape.
Alright, let's go try and catch him. Truck's kind of fucked, though. I'd be really unfortunate if he got away because my truck is fucked. I need a new truck. Alright, looks like we got away. This truck doesn't sound healthy, though. Remotely. Don't break my truck. My truck's broke. Excuse me, sir. Sir, I need your truck. Ma'am, I need your truck. This is an emergency. I have to go kill a guy. coming through. Get out of that. Where's my explosive stuff? There it is. Wait, he got out. He escaped. Get in the truck. Slippery bastard. I saw him for a minute there. There he is. Coming for you, buddy. Hi. Did he get out? I'm out of explosives. It's unfortunate. This guy's slippery.
Gunnarsson is dead.
Well done. These workers have learned an important lesson today. The Red Faction is here to fight for them. Together, we'll drive these butchers off our planet.
Yay, butchers. That was pretty hectic. There's probably a better way to do this, you know, like actually try and fight the enemy rather than just blow everything up. But blowing that stuff up is so much fun. What is this one? Rescue captured colonists. We can do that. We have no explosives, though. Hey, guys. Aww. What did I do? We can finish this off. That doesn't count as being dead yet. There we go. I think there's ammo down there. Let's go grab it. If we can. Hi! There's not a whole lot left down here, is there? Sorry for trashing all your shit. Are you a bad guy? You are a bad guy. What are you doing here? Uh-oh. Time to leave. I thought he was left over from when we destroyed this place, but apparently there's more. I do want to destroy that, though. Just real fast. Where is my explosives? I need to get used to what buttons they're on. Oops. These cars really like to jump up and flip over and stuff. Just like that. Oh, I have a place to go. I actually have an appointment. Gotta go rescue some prisoners. These cars are so fast. What? Now I'm confused. Where are we going? Oh, I guess down there. Maybe. Yeah. Okay. Hello.
The troops at the pit want revenge for what happened to Gunnarsson. They're gonna execute some prisoners if you don't hurry.
Okay, I'll hurry. But first, ammo. Do you guys have a truck? I don't feel like I'm gonna be able to get my truck out of there. So if I could borrow yours? No? No truck? Alright, I guess we're walking. Hey look, it's the enemy. I guess the... actually down here. There they are. building got repaired pretty quick.
I'm here to help.
These guys are a pretty good repair team.
Hold on, and let me untie you. Let me get you out of here.
Come on, guys, let's go get in this truck. Oh. You guys get in here? Somebody get on the gun? Nice. You guys coming? You coming or what? You gotta get in the truck. Alright. Let's get out of here. Oh, lady, you being shot in the head. We are getting all kinds of fucked up here. Alright, we're free. Now we just gotta lose these guys. Yeah, wreck 'em, lady. You're pretty good with that. If I were on there, we'd probably all be dead by now. Do we have to take him all the way back to Parker? Looks like it. I guess that is our only safe house at the moment. Uh-oh. That was fun. Our car isn't looking great, though. So get ready up there, lady. There's probably more coming. Get ready to splatter them all over the countryside. Or Mars. Martian side. The Martian hills, that'll work. Where the hell are we going? This isn't Parker. It's a different safe house. Sweet. What that does for us. Oh, proximity mines. That sounds good. I'd rather have the rocket launcher, though. That sounds real good. That looks really weird. I feel like it's supposed to be the other way around. Can we get upgrades here? Can. Hey, Sam, you get around. Can't afford anything. We can get more remote charges, but I think that's overkill at this point. I really want to get the rocket launcher, so we're gonna try and save up 450 scrap food. Who's Jenkins? Is he in charge? Oh, I've forgotten all their names already. Oh, that was smoke. I was wondering what the hell he had on his leg. Oh, I did that. They're talking about me killing that Halvar guy. Oh, yeah. Propaganda machine in full swing. He was killed when he was intending to announce an amnesty or something. Like bullshit. Please? I want your goodies. There we go. We're only worth 6. That's not a lot. I feel like you get more just blowing up big buildings.
All I wanted was to make a fair way.
You wanted to make a what? I missed what he said. It sounded like something to do with bears. Let's see what these people are shooting at. What you shooting at? Posters. Ow! Shot me in the fucking ass. Don't know what to do now. She has no targets. Poor lady. The one thing in life she does, and I, oh. Lady?
There's still so much work to do.
Where's she going? You the same lady? I think you're the lady. You seem to sneak away really, really fast. She's behaving strangely.